yeah, I don't feel that bad, and I think we are gonna keep this for the rest of the following days. I think we are gonna be in the lead, like as it is now, 1 and 2 in the race until the finish. The crowds are really fantastic in Burundi. Yeah, I really like them. Yeah, like I really like them because yeah, they would really cheer us up on the roads, which is so good. For me, what I think currently the tour of Burundi now, which is going on just now, is a good thing to bring people together, and I think it can unite the people of East Africa, bring peace, and yeah, it can make us be united to be one people. Like the routes were really nice. Yeah, there was no problem on the routes. Yeah.